This must be a young Jada Prince beat, boy.